This is what we get for depending on Valve to release a product on schedule. First announced back in September of last year, Steam OS was on track to take the console industry by storm, closing the gulf that has existed between mid-range gaming PCs and their living room equivalents. For too long, in the fervor of excitement over the possibility of big profits, dozens of custom PC manufacturers rushed to get their machines ready for the incoming onslaught of the Steam faithful. Since then, however, Valve has continually disappointed us with a slew of buggy updates, a mediocre game library and a UI that still feels months, if not years away from its full release. The idea behind these new boxes is supposed to be simple: reduce the cost of entry to PC gaming and reward the customer's desire to shift away from traditional consoles in a way that feels familiar, yet new. The iBuyPower SBX is just the latest machine to attempt that elusive ideal. It packs an AMD quad-core processor and a Radeon R7 250X, a pair of components that might be on par with the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Does the SBX make consoles obsolete? Or is it just another in a long line of mediocre PC-console hybrids? If there's anywhere the SBX undeniably shines, it from the vibrant, multicolored LEDs that split the box right down the middle from nose to aft, built to satiate the desires of both the basement-bound gamer and the rest of their family upstairs. The machine oozes a sense of style that pulsates from its core in a vibrant display of playful rainbow patterns which, according to iBuyPower, will be fully programmable once they release a companion app sometime later this month. The machine oozes a sense of style that pulsates from its core in the form of vibrant LEDs. One problem we noticed during initial setup is that the computer couldn't be used while standing in an upright position. The company's copy claims the SBX can handle vertical use without issue, but we encountered a terrifying noise when the machine was turned to any position other than horizontal. This may have been due to components being dislodged in shipping, but it was disconcerting when left on its side. Though the SBX feels solid, its sandblasted shell has a gritty but satisfying veneer across the system's entire